let's look at how SuiteSync integrates Stripe subscriptions with NetSuite. First, let's create a Stripe customer in the dashboard and add a saved card. SuiteSync takes the customer just created and pushes it to NetSuite in real time. Next, let's create a subscription in Stripe. At the beginning of each billing period, Stripe automatically generates an invoice and a payment. Once the subscription is created, SuiteSync pulls the customer, invoice, and payment from Stripe and loads it into NetSuite. This is the invoice that SuiteSync created. If you take a look at the line items on the invoice, you'll notice that the plan we chose in Stripe is connected to an item in NetSuite. If I scroll to the right, I can see the revenue period from Stripe represented as a start and end date. SuiteSync optionally ties this revenue period into any version of NetSuite's revenue recognition engine. Next, let's take a look at the payment on this invoice. After the payment is included in a payout from Stripe, the cash moves from this undeposited funds account to your bank account. When the Stripe payment has arrived in your bank, SuiteSync creates a bank deposit and at the same time records the Stripe processing fees in NetSuite. The manual process of matching individual transactions to a bank deposit, calculating fees, and handling currency conversion disappears. No other integration can fully automate this reconciliation. SuiteSync can be set up without any engineering time in as quickly as a single week. SuiteSync is versatile and can be customized to a variety of company needs and situations. Reach out to schedule a call to walk through your use of Stripe to see if this is a good fit. Thanks.